Good morning. It's 6:15 in the morning. Happy Friday. Let's get ready for school. Cheese. Rub-a-dub-dub. This one's all out.
I have another one.
Okay, let's go get an energy drink. Let's curl this hair. Today's energy drink of the day is Mimosa Lonnie. Flower gleam and glow. Let's finish up this hair. My hair is finished. Let's do some makeup. Today's Friday and we have a 3-day weekend. Actually, I have a really busy weekend, so stay tuned for a lot of good vlogs. Tonight, I'm gonna go see the new Mean Girls movie with Tess. I'm so excited to see it. I've been seeing trailers all over my For You page. Let me know if you guys are gonna see that movie. My new vanity should be arriving soon, and I'm so excited. It's like a big white one with a clear top. I already told my friends I'm gonna need help organizing because I'm not an organizer. Tess is moving in this weekend, so you guys are gonna have so many cool vlogs and get ready with me's with both of us.
On cam.
I think I'm gonna wear my new get back necklaces earrings.
Yay, I'm all ready. Let's go get my uniform.
Today's uniform of the day.
Uniform time. Let's go pick out my fun songs of the day.
Maybe these blue Mackie ones.
So funny. Okay, shoes, socks on, rings on. I'm gonna use my Love Shack fancy perfume. Let's go to school. Oh my gosh, it's freezing out here. Dang it, I can't see my breath.
Guess who's driving?
Hey guys, get ready with me for school. Okay, let's take out these heatless curls. No, it did not come out as good as I wanted it to. Okay, that's actually not bad. I'm just putting some hair oil in my hair to make it extra shiny. So basically, today is called Hill Day at my school because all the 8th graders go on a trip and go interview for their, like, paper. And it's like a 5-paragraph paper. And so we're just, like, researching about it, basically. I'm, like, kind of excited, but, like, I'm not excited, honestly. No, I'm not excited. Kind of, like, happy that we don't, like, have any classes because of Hill Day. But also, we still have, like, track, and that still sucks. I feel as though my group is not prepared because we don't even know, like, the order. We didn't do anything in our group when we were prepping. It just took, like, an hour doing nothing. So it's just, like, really, really stupid. Honestly, I don't love the look of my hair today just because it looks frizzy now that I changed. So I'm going to add more hair oil, but just in general, it just does not look that good today. I feel like my concealer always comes out good first, but then when I put on powder on it, it just does not look good anymore. And I used the Charlotte Tilbury powder, and it's so good, but like, it just makes it look so cakey and like dry up. Like, I know it's matte and stuff, it just does not, like, come out that good anymore. I'm really excited for Rehoboth, though, because, I don't know, it's gonna be fun. And I've only been to Rehoboth, like, once, and that was with Helena in my Galentine's video. I'm, like, really excited to, like, go again with my other friends. I'm thinking I should do blush day, but I don't know. I don't know if I should use this new beauty blender that my mom got me. It's this Jolly Rancher one. There's like different candies. Oh, this is highlighter. But I just realized I already blended out my concealer. What am I saying? I'm gonna use this new brush that I have and hopefully it'll like do better with my powder blush. Okay, like my whole vanity is such a mess right now. It's crazy. Okay, now for perfume, I'm using the Sol de Janeiro. I've been using so much of this, honestly. Okay, that's it for my Get Ready With Me. Bye, guys.
I'm so tired, bro. Let's get ready for school because I got to look cute today. Okay, let's do our skincare real quick and then we'll choose an outfit.
Okay, so I'm gonna wear these jeans.
Okay, so these are the jeans.
I'm gonna pair it with this top. But I don't know if I'm gonna wear a sweater yet, because they said that it's gonna be sunny, but I don't know if it's gonna be cold. I don't know if I should wear my blazers or my boots. I'm gonna put this on my hair, but like, I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair yet. I know I'm gonna curl it though. I'm gonna finish this bottom half and then I'll be back. Okay, so I just finished the bottom and I wrapped them like around each other. And now we're gonna do the middle part. We're gonna pray that once I brush these out later, we're gonna come out good. Tell me why it says that it's gonna be sunny on the weather app. But then my parents asked me if we're gonna have foggy day schedule. I low-key don't have that much to talk about, so I gotta start hurrying up because even though I curled my hair, I still have to like put something up so I could put the bow. I'm gonna say I have 20 minutes to do my makeup so then I could have 10 minutes to do my hair. Okay, I might have learned my lesson. I'm gonna put a little bit of this. I can't wait for like back to school season because I could do so many hauls on here. Even though I'm broke. I actually like don't know what happened to this blush, but like it exploded. Okay, I'm gonna put powder all over my face and then I'll be back. I need you guys to like ask me questions in the comments so then I can answer them my next get ready with me. Cause it's like way too quiet and I really wanna talk. I was thinking of making an Instagram for like this account, but also what would I post on there? Like, I don't have an interesting life. I still don't know what I'm gonna do with my... I think I got that on my face. Anyways, I still don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair yet. But we got like 10 minutes, so we gotta hurry up. I'm gonna curl my lashes and do my lips and then put some highlighter on and then I'll be back and do my hair. Bro, they look so bad and I'm in a rush. So I have to like grab these two pieces, put them behind and then put the bow on. I need you guys to tell me if it's straight. I'm gonna have someone fix it when I get to school. Okay, there's my hair. Okay, so I'm gonna wear the sweater because it's like really foggy outside. Okay guys, I'm ready for school.
Good morning, you guys. It is my first day of junior year of college here at the University of Alabama. My first class isn't until 3 today, so I'm gonna go ahead and get ready. These are the first day of class shirts that I designed with the other new member director, and I think they're super cute. I'm gonna go ahead and head to class, but I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.